Imperial armored transports have landed. Base evac is underway, but it's not going quickly. Our mission is to delay the assault as long as we can. We've got a small stock of rocket launchers. Not much else that'll scratch those walkers. Fighting on the open ice is a recipe for disaster, but it's better than letting the enemy inside the base. Major Shin to all forces. There are stormtroopers on Yavin 4. With the Death Star destroyed, command personnel have evacuated. But our data banks are still intact. We can't let the enemy steal those files. They'll come at us the usual way. Try to blow out our turbo lasers, then advance towards the bunkers. We can't save our base, but we can slow them long enough to purge our data and get off-world.
Laser. charge in place.
Skywalkers.
Courtyard resecured. Explosives offline.
Ready and rigged. Hold on their attention.
Courtyard explosives powering up.
I've got into quite a mess now, haven't I?
Courtyard clear of explosives.
Have the ruins.